guys, we are Wandering Lloyd supporters, Pragya and Niranjan, and we are on a very, very, very beautiful
guys,
boat ride.
We are here in Oxford, in one of the beautiful locations I've ever been to. It's been nearly 1 year I'm here and never come here. So there's a super sport in Oxford called punting, which all tourists would be doing when you come here. And we are doing the basic version of punting, which is peddling. So like your pedal boats in Sankey Tank, Bangalore, and all other boating houses in India. This is also a very similar structure, but the only other thing which probably I have not seen in other places is this handle to move and control the direction. And we're here, it's a very, very beautiful space. If you can see there, that's the Magdalen College, the one with the spires and the sort of spikes. And then this is actually the Botanical Garden, right? This is Oxford Botanical Garden.
Yes.
And we are just in a river Thames, possibly, which is just surrounding the whole college, surrounded by trees. This is the Christchurch meadow on this side, and we both are just having a very, very good time here. It's a paisa vasool time, so it's a 1 hour, £24. You can come on weekdays, it is just £22. You can save the £2, but it's okay, we can still manage the £2. I have to work on weekdays. So yeah, what else Pragya, what do you have to say about this?
I think this is extremely scenic, and I'm just having my share of peace.
Here, and then we went down the bridge to the other side.
Yeah.
And that's the path which you must have seen in the earlier videos.
And then we went a little bit on this side as well, and this was very peaceful with trees on both sides.
This is called the Mesopotamia Walk of Magdalen College. And it's only exclusive, I think, to Magdalen College members. So